Is that not badass? How you doing? What's the matter? You trying not to smile? It's not gonna work. You can't contain your smile. Because I just make you happy, right? See, look at you. Giggling like a lunatic. Probably wetting yourself right about now. Peeing your own pants. People get silly. They can't help it.
I know.
I don't blame them.
Yeah, I know.
I can't blame them.
I know.
It's not my place to blame people. I just point out the facts. Am I right?
Exactly.
I'm kind of like an attorney.
Exactly.
But one that always tells the truth.
Yeah.
I'm like the righteous judge. That's what I am. That's the guy.
Right.
I'm the one that makes the call.
That's right.
I just pointed out.
Yeah.
Are you an honest guy? Do you call it like you see it? You do? What's your name?
Josh.
Come here. Josh? John. John, what do you got in there? What do you got two drinks for? Water and Coke. You're big on hydration, huh? Who's this one over here? Your aunt? Did you say your aunt? Come here, aunt. Wait, this is your aunt? How old are you? 7 or 8? You said 7 to 18. Which one are you? How old are you? 23. So 18? 17, 18, whatever? 18. And your aunt is 23? It's a weird sexual timing in this family. I don't understand. No, wait, where are you going? Don't go anywhere. I'm not done. Let's see your tattoos. What do you got there, aunt? What is that, a pineapple? What is that? What does it say, Dole in there somewhere? It's a flower. All right, what's that one? Your heart's on the other side. You found out you were drunk, weren't you? You were hammered. And you said, listen, I want my heart on the chest, and it's to the wrong side. And there's a big hole in it, too. You realize there are people with actual issues with holes in their heart. You're making fun of those people? Is that what you're trying to do? They can't help it, you know. That's a cruel person right there.
I know it is.
23-year-old aunt.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do. What's going on, buddy? How you doing? Waiting for the school bus?
Yeah?
All right. Oh, you again. Where's the other one? Where'd he go? Did he shrink? Oh, there he is. There you are. Where'd you come here? What are you doing? What are you doing back there? You hiding? I can't hear you. No, I don't want to speak the truth. There's a difference. That is the truth. I mean, come on. Come here. Come here. Both of you. Come here. Look at this. Crisco, am I right? Look at that. How do you know each other? How do you know each other? How do you know each other? I'm going to ask you one more time. Don't be a douche. Just answer the question honestly, and we can get along just fine. It's pretty easy, right? It's a simple concept, am I? What? By how much? Are you drunk? What's the matter with you? Look at me when you're talking. You're looking all over the place. Your eyes are darting like a maniac here. What's the matter with you? All right, is the hair throwing you off balance? You're like a bobblehead there. What are you doing? Hold his head still so I can talk to him. So how old are you? You're 19. You look 11. What are you talking? You're like tiny. 19. Now how old are you? 35. You look it. Damn, you look 45. Look at... No, I'm just saying, look, I'm being honest. I'm speaking the truth. That's all. What? That's your mom? That's your mom. And he's 19? Well, you look... Oh, come on. She looks younger than you do. You look like hell, too, quite honestly. I mean, if I'm being honest, look at her. She looks great. Where did you two come from? What's going on with this? What about this guy? What's your story? Unfold your arms. You look like you're... Yeah, there you go. Have a good time. Relax. Like you're bored. That's your brother, too. You realize what happens? You should get cable. You know how this happens, right? So wait, how old are you? You're 21. Boy, there's some young age looking stuff that goes on in this family except for you. I don't know what happened here. You're 21. Well, you look like you're 14. You look like you're starting junior high. So what do you want? What do you do? You work? You go to school? What's the story? You what? You don't have a job. You're not going to get a lady if you don't have a job. What do you want to do? Sit around and play Xbox all day, or you want to get out and get laid? What's the story? Hey, aren't you the guy in that dancing video? Yeah, that thing. Yeah, he's a douche too. Oh, there they go. Where are you going? We were having such a good time. Oh, I'm glad they're gone. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Still here, still giggling, aren't you? See? Can't help it. You're having a good time, aren't you? You see what I'm saying? You should find a guy like me. You got a boyfriend? How old are you? 14. You're going to get one of these days. And listen, I'm a good model. I'm a good example of what you need to find in a man. Right? Who's this? Who are you? You friends with her? How old are you? 14. So you two just out here together? Just by yourselves? Just 14-year-olds wandering around the place? Oh my God, that's unsafe.
I know it is.
Good gracious. You're dribbling. What the hell's wrong with you? Oh my God. Take it easy. Lord, you bored, sir? Unfold your arms. You might relax. Have a good time. Change your shirt. Wear a man's shirt. Stop shopping at Forever 21. Are you trying to flex in that shirt? Don't do that. You're making yourself look worse. You're wearing no socks either. Well, you have got douche written all over you, don't you? Why don't you just get a tramp stamp that says it on your lower back? I'm a douche. I'm trying to flex with that on. You shouldn't do that. How are you doing, buddy? You all right? It looks like an expensive chain. How much you pay for that? You got it at the swap meet? Be honest. $2 on a swap meet, right? Is that real bling? That's real diamonds? Of course it's not. No one's going to believe. What does your shirt say? Maintain the mystery? There's no mystery. That's a fake-ass chain. There's no mystery about that, young man. How old are you? What? 14. No one's going to believe a 14-year-old got that unless you're Jay-Z's kid. You're not Jay-Z's kid, are you? Of course not. He's too young. Unbelievable. You again? Get your hand out of your pocket. I don't know what you're doing over there. Stop it. Are you making a face at your own camera? What a narcissistic prick.
Yeah, I know.
My God, no one cares about you. Put the camera on me. People want to see me, not you. Right? There you go. Will you stop that over there? You're grossing people out. Cut it out. Now you realize, hold on, he doesn't understand. You just dribbled that basketball and all the filth that came out of that water bottle. You don't know where she's been. Go get him, Baldy. Get him. Give him a hug. He just wants a hug. That's all. He just wants to hug you for about 30 minutes. That's all he wants to do. Oh, there he is again. He wants to play basketball. You got the ball. You want to take him on there, Baldy? You can't turn down a challenge. What are you doing? You all right? Careful. Wander too close to the stage. You don't know what's going to happen. I'm just saying. You again? Hold that like a man. At least attempt to make a. Come on. Look at the way you're standing. Look at the way you're holding that thing. Will you stop it? Just hold it. No, that's not. That's, what are you, an Old Spice commercial? No one's going to buy that. Look at you. Just hold it like this, dude. Look, that dude's holding it like a man. Just stop that. Hold it with two hands. Put another hand up there. That's not any better. Come on. You can't. You just can't help. You can't work with some people.
I know.
You just can't help them.
Yeah.
You try, right? He works, right. Hold on. Stop it. You're not going anywhere. Don't take a picture yet. You come stand over here where I can see you. All right. Don't take a picture. Oh, we have an auction item? Wait a minute. All right. We've got a surprise auction item. Hold on. I'll get back in a second. What do we got here? We got something good? Oh, ladies and gentlemen, ready your wallets and get your money out. I've got an auction item here that you're going to want. This is an autographed poster. It's pinned up on the end. Is that what it is? I'm having trouble. We got it. What? I'm not talking about me, douchebag. Shut up. Oh, my God. What an incorrigible prick, this guy. You hang out with this guy? You a bad gambler? Is that what it is? Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you what I've got right here. I've got a My Little Pony poster with multiple autographs on it. Multiple autographs on this poster. Take a good look, Frisco. Don't touch it. Take a good look, Frisco. Let me tell you who's got an autograph on here. We've got Bjork Reynolds, which is a Swedish Burt Reynolds impersonator. We've got L. Ron Hubbard. We've got the Ringmaster. We've got Blanket Jackson. We've got Gary Busey's teeth and Zobo the Clown and Tomas Jefferson. That's what we've got autographed on this poster right here. All the clowns have handled this poster in a very inappropriate way, and we're going to auction it off right here to the highest bidder right now. Tell me, Stitches, what should we start the bidding at? Five? All right, we're going to start the bidding for this poster, autographed poster, $5. Do I hear $5 from anybody? $5. We got five. Do I hear six? $6. Six? Show me $20. Show me $20. What a dick. All right, here we go. We're going to keep it at $6. $6 right here. 10. We got $10. Do I hear 11? 11 right there. 12. Do I hear 12? 12. 13. $13. Do I hear 13? 15. We got 15 right here. $15 cash. We got show me $20. I said show me $20, not your limp wrist. You got 15? You want 20? You got 20? You want this? $20, it's yours. We'll stop this auction right now. $20 in this auction is called off, and this is yours, sir. Autographed by all these people, including myself right there at the top. $20, there you go. $20, it is all yours. Thank you. Get a picture of that. Get a picture with him with that. It's dead serious. This is no joke, man. Gary Busey's teeth, Zobo the Clown, Stevie Wonder, Blanket Jackson. How do you get a picture? Did you really just ask that question out loud? Listen, if you got a question like that, just whisper to the guy. Whisper, hey, I don't know how to work a camera. I need special classes. I'm in first grade. Unbelievable, Crisco.
Yeah, I know.
All right, get a picture with it, so I got to get out of here. Go. Come on, hurry up. You push the button, douche. Come on. There we go. That's how it's done, kids. Crisco, I'm out.
All right.